Panini Contenders, boxes 4 and 8, going out to Moochie Kid.
What's up, Cubs fan?
Cuz!
What?
You said Cuz,
Cubs,
didn't
fan.
Oh, Cubs, yo, Cubs, what up? Well, you don't want to stay up to this. Empty box, guys. A lot of packs. Wow. Retarded is what it is. Alright. Just make sure I go through the first ones a little slow, guys, just to make sure. Bridgewater insert. Put all the inserts together for you. Face to the side. Here we go, guys.
Hold a crack ice Odell. Nice.
MVP. Just make sure the backs have no numbers. Archer, Rookie of the Year, insert. I try so hard. What do we got here? What do we got here? First auto to 99. Wow, Buchanan, nice. There you go. Championship ticket. 67 of 99 for Buchanan. Double check to make sure there's no numbers on the back for you, babe. Guys, let's fill up that hit draft, man. That's a cheap hit draft. Frank Gilford, non-numbered insert. I'm gonna do Leaf Q after this as well, guys. I'm gonna put that hit draft up too. What is this backwards? Jordan Matthews on card. Jordan Matthews on card, Rookie Ink. Very nice. Guys, as fast as they go out, they come in. This is what Platinum Card Breaks does, guys. We glove up. People, anybody who makes fun of it, guess what? The people who make fun of it are just lemons. Straight up. You know, the dudes, the other breakers beyond making fun of the gloves and all that. Well, guess what? I want my shit taken care of like this. That's how I want mine. So that's how we take care of yours. We have many graded 10 cards. What happened to Hockey Hand?
He says we're a bunch of cunts, and if we don't line him up, he's gonna talk shit, so.
I guess that's where the lemons start, man. That's how it goes. Everybody got reset. Here we go. Clowney. 33 and 99 for Clowney. Five steps forward, steps back. I thought school started already. What happened?
Children are still
out. Didn't school start already, guys? I thought school started. Aaron Murray and AJ McCarron. I'm not sure. Anyway, guys, shit like that always happens. Whatever it is, what it is. People hate, man. You know, any of these mods will tell you guys on the roster, man. We have one of the best rooms going. Not because of us, because of you guys, man. Straight up. And this is the people's room, guys. Straight up. We let you guys do what you want to do as long as everything stays in a, you know, in a reasonable way, as long as it was disrespectful. Guys, even numbered cards, if you were 10 cents, if it's a numbered card, it's loaded in a penny sleeve top loader. Immediately. The cards don't sit around and, you know, get moved around box to box. They're done, labeled, ready to go in their shipping area. Preston Brown. Whoa, look at that. Like that one. Preston Brown to 22. 13 to 22. Very nice cards. Yeah, man, we get excited for you guys with your hits. I mean, anybody, like I said, anybody who outs that, man, is just lemons, bro.
Manziel, man, draft. Check who I am.
Who's back, Lars, man?
Yeah,
I don't see him. Oh, there he is. Lars, man, what up? Yeah, guys, anybody who, you didn't lose mods, just so you guys know. It was no loss. We just unmodded the whole room, everybody, and then we started remodding, that's all. Jeremy Hill, Rookie of the Year card. Non-numbered, very nice. We handle your cards with extreme care, and that's all we try to do here at Platinum. And if people don't understand that, then I don't know what to tell them, you know? But we treat the cards like they were my own personal PC. We do major giveaways. In the last 2 weeks, we've given away like $2,000. Oh, and we gave away a A-Rod photo to 16x20. We gave away the Mike Piazza game-used Mets jersey signed and framed. I mean, we do a lot of stuff, guys. Khalil Mack gold, 65 out of 199, Khalil Mack. Yo, anybody want a spot in that hit draft, guys? Drop it out. Uh-oh. Redemption. 24-point playoff contenders. Rookie RPS variation of Khalil Mack, baby. Again, could have been a bum. We get a Khalil Mack. Very hot, man. Very, very hot, guys. We love when you guys hit, man. It's absolutely the best thing in the whole world when you guys hit. We got it. Miss Megs puts it right on Twitter for you guys. You know, and Instagram. You know, you can always check it there. We post our videos, guys. Auto to 199, Lorenzo Talaferro of the Ravens. The only thing Platinum does, guys, is try super hard. So always know that. When you come in this room, we go above and beyond for the people. Remember that. Carrie and Thomas, non-numbered insert. Me out. She stressed me out. I won't be here. Another one. D-Town, Stafford and Johnson in the house. Last pack of the first box. No, oh, Panini points. At least you got 250, man. 250 is a nice little lick. Is that a penny? All right, guys, real quick box recap. Box number one.
It's all out of one.
It's all out of one box. We had the redemption. That's one hit. 250, that's two hits. Lorenzo, that's three hits. Brown, that's to 22. That's four hits. Jordan Matthews on card auto, five hits. Buchanan, six hits, and some inserts. A lot of good stuff here, man. Like I said, a ton of inserts. This is box number eight, your second box, Moochie Kid. Locked up. I don't understand why hockey would do that, man. He used to come in here all the time. He never really bought anything, and we don't care. You know, everybody is,
Mods mean so much to someone.
I don't understand. You know, and it wasn't like we did one person. We did everybody. Even our, diehards. Like,
if
everybody.
If it means that much to someone, there's a reason why.
Yeah, we did it to everybody, man. Even the people who, you know, been here since day one. Everybody lost their minds, period.
Even Butchie Bird, too.
Yeah, even Butchie. It wasn't because you lost anything. It was just because we reset it. We had issues with people like that. Little dirt balls. Touchdown, Alex Smith and Bo, non-numbered.
Butchie, look what we got, Butchie. Butchie Bo. We got fresh NT also, guys. Baseball.
Auto, never heard of this guy, to 99. Championship ticket contenders, Rashad Ross. First time in a product, I think. I haven't seen him all year. Rep 2-6. Tender draft pick of Trey Mace.
Handyman, I don't have anything on my end. I'm on a whole separate machine.
Handy, it seems like you always get the lag. I don't know. Bad server or something. I don't know what it is, man.
Maybe it's your location, your server, yeah.
I don't know.
J.S. Schultz says lagging and really choppy. I would like to show them on my end.
Sammy Watkins, Rookie of the Year.
It's terrible. It keeps freezing. Everybody's saying that.
Josh is good. Who's got choppy feet?
It's only when you record.
No, it's not. It's been like this.
They all are saying as soon as you start.
Start. I'm halfway through the box. I'm through the second box. You got something to learn with that. Who's got good feet? Blake Bortles, that's my man. He's got good feed. Schultz got good feed. Davidson got good feed. TTM Freak got good feed. It can't just be one. If it was everybody, it'd be
everybody.
They're
all saying they don't have it. They're the ones that are saying it's bad.
No, I'm good.
Hand
Snaps
in,
is
you're
good.
You're not good. Blake Bortles just said it. Read up top.
Guys, who's good?
If you're good, drop a one. If you're good.
It was bad, then he hit refresh. It's not us, guys, just so you know. It's really not. I mean, we have a really sick, sick setup, man. Like, it's crazy. Henry Joshi Auto.
We know it's breakers. I'm just saying it's good until the car starts moving, then it starts laying.
I'll slow down a little bit. Maybe it's just because I'm going fast. Bo Jackson. Could be me going fast. Here, watch. I'll go a little slower. Watch. How is that one? A little better? We only do this for you guys. We always want your input. Never be afraid to talk, guys. Always let us know how things are going.
No, we don't upload till the end. We record it and post it to YouTube after.
Yeah, well, this will be posted right away because we always like to be the first ones posted in the morning. Auto Solomon Patton rookie ticket. Yeah, you'll watch the video and you'll see it's totally flawless.
But you're
Andre
gonna get
Williams
in there.
And Devonta Freeman insert.
Butch, are you gonna get into the Leaf Q hit draft?
Victor Cruz, Eli Manning, touchdown. Nobody wanna be us together, but Calvin Benjamin, contenders. Numbered insert. Auto, Condigi. Non-numbered rookie ticket of Cyrus. You guys know, as soon as these things come out, guys, they are loaded immediately. As soon as they come out, your shit is well-preserved, taken care of. If you're going to grade a 10, it's going to be from Platinum Card Breaks, period. And we have many 10s. We love when you guys send us your Beckett's or... We've only ever had Beckett 10s sent back to us. We love that. You know, send us a picture. We'll put it up for you. You know, we're proud of that shit, guys. Rookie of the Year, Teddy Bridgewater, contenders. Yeah, we're really proud of that when we get you guys these 10s, man. We really try hard for that. Always want you guys to get the best possible cards. As fresh as can be, you know? First chrome one I've seen. What is this? The 199. Mercedes Lewis of the Jags. Numbered card. Two packs left. Devonta Freeman. There you go. Devonta Freeman auto. Red. Rookie ink. On card auto. Very nice. On card auto right there. Last pack. Last pack. Asa Watson. Another on-card auto. It's Asa Watson, but it's on-card, I guess. So that's the way to look at it as. All right. Oh, run down with you. You had a ton of inserts, which will be teamed up nicely in teams. You had no number cards. No, yeah, there was two number cards in that box. That last box, actually. No, one. Yeah, three numbered cards.
How much is Q for a personal box? Or we're gonna be doing a hit draft with it. Personal boxes, I don't know if we have them. Let me see in the store.
Yeah, the total of, you had the Freeman, the Watson.
Oh, for the hit draft?
The Condigio, the Jowsey, the Patton, the Ross.
He's gonna be putting Buchanan, the hit draft up in a minute.
Buchanan's nice to 99. Jordan Matthews on card. Preston Brown to 22. Talaferrano, you had Panini Points 250, and you had a Khalil Mack RPS variation rookie ticket. You had a total of 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 11, 12.
He wants it on the bottom.
12 hits. You got 12 hits. Who does?
Yeah,
yeah, man. Definitely send over friends and family. While he's doing that, guys, I'm going to fill up this hit draft. We have to do some specials on it to fill it.
What did he just say? I've never seen a breaker that opens what?
You a hater!
What did he say, handyman?
Yeah, there was, Laws, man. You're right.
Children, man.
It's so funny, right?
Like, how old are we?
Yo, Vegas Puck, how you doing, bro?
How old are we, really? Like, people are so retarded.
Retarded, bro. Totally retarded. Yo, thanks, Tops. What up, baby?
You'd be jealous and hate all you want. Fucking idiots, man.
I dominate you. Thank you very much, Vegas Puck. Appreciate that, bro. Alright, guys, check it out. We got the hit draft going on, guys. $28. Gonna have two boxes of this and a box of Absolute. Absolute still has a case hit out there. 18 spots. What?
Put up the hit draft.
Alright, I'll throw the Leaf hit draft up real quick. Anybody else? You know what? If you want to do the Leaf, let's do the Leaf. Screw it. It's less spots anyway. You know what? Pull this off for later if nobody wants to do it right now. I didn't see any action on it, so check it out. This is what we're gonna do. Pretty face, strong. How many cards again? There's 10. Butchie, how many cards are in Leaf? 10, right? You're right, Bortles. It definitely doesn't mean a bad thing. All right, yeah, it's 12. All right, 12. Here's what we're gonna do, guys. Alright, guys, here's the Leaf, guys. Yo, pick a number, guys. Somebody pick a number from 5 to 13 right now. I'm going to go with the third number down. Go. Third number down. Go.
Terminate, I'm gonna reset re-IM you. I don't see anything.
Alright, spot 8 it is.
Yeah,
there it is, guys. Leave Q. Sorry, baby.
Vegas Puck. Yeah, we knew that from a while ago. He worked,
Who?
Vegas Puck for Canadian, remember?
Oh, yeah, nice. Yo, we got the Leaf Q hit draft, guys. It's going to be a total...